For career and technical education teachers, indeed for middle and high school instructors in many subjects, getting out of the classroom and seeing what careers are available for their students can be eye-opening.
I would say 98% of the teachers have never been in the real world. They come straight out of college and they start teaching math, and they teach math for 35 years, you know, the same lesson every day, and they have no idea what goes on in the real world and what these kids are going to do with that math, or if they're even going to use that math.
The Southeast Maritime and Transportation Center, or SMART, conducts summer workshops that take teachers into workplaces like shipyards and other companies where student interns and apprentices are learning hands-on skills.
Not all of our kids are going to college. And not all of them need to go to college. But to have a skill is something that is highly valued.
Everybody thinks the four-year program, you have to go to college. You can use your hands instead. Get the same results, if not better.
I mean, we were kids. There was a large number of college degree jobs that were open and needed to be filled. Well, now it's kind of the other way around.
This teacher was thrilled to learn that one of her former students was now making twice her salary after learning a trade through an apprentice program.
They're my kids. I didn't give birth to them, but they're mine. You want to see your kids be successful. And so when I hear stories like that, it makes me feel good.
This teacher says a job in the trades would be good for her own son.
Does he like to work with his hands?
Yes,
like does
very
my
much
outside?
So, and he can't stand sitting still for very long, so this sounds like it might be a good program for him.
This is a sample of a guided career pathway. It happens to be in welding.
Where there is a 400,000 person shortage nationwide.
The choir program at my middle school right now has 50 kids per class. They all want to be in choir. Why can't they just sing on their own and, you know, and take a technology class and get a skill?
And skip the loans and expensive payback.
Yeah, it's kind of hard to argue with no debt when you're out of school and a lot of debt.
And the instructors have a role to play along with parents.
I think they're pretty happy when someone will take some time and share with them some possibilities and kind of help to guide them in some direction.
Helping kids make smart choices is a job for everybody.